Meanwhile, a Norwegian court has sentenced a gunman to 21 years in prison for opening fire at a mosque and killing his stepsister. Last year, in August, Philip Manshaus opened fire at the Al-Nur Islamic Center in Bærum, at west of the capital Oslo. Manshaus fired several shots in the mosque, but nobody was seriously hurt as he was overpowered before police arrived. Police found Manshaus was inspired by Brenton Tarrant, who was accused of deadly attacks on two mosques in New Zealand in 2019.